Yeah, I've seen, you know, there's a guy online that has on Instagram GT500 Super Swap. He took an old GT500 body and put it on a GT500 from a modern chassis and piece it together like that. But I was always thinking with a setup like that, you probably can't have airbags, right?
You can. There's actually ways to add it into there, but you get into the...
There it is.
Yeah, you get into the geometry and the direction of the airbag. So
look how beautiful that looks, though.
Yeah, but you don't want to play with the R&D of trying to put an airbag into something like that unless you really, really know what you're doing, because you don't, you know...
Right.
A fraction of an inch off of being where it needs to be, that airbag could do more damage than good.
It's weird, though, because you're dealing with a totally different size body, too. So I wonder how he's doing this.
It's easy.
Is it really?
It doesn't sound easy, but it is.
Is it really? Have you done that before?
We haven't, but I understand the process. And really, it's just cut, massage, move in, move out. You know,
because there's a company called Mag Motors. Have you ever heard of them?
I don't think I have.
Go to magmotors.com. They have, what they're doing is they're putting a carbon fiber body on a modern GT500, but they're using a 67, like, Eleanor body, but they're making it out of carbon fiber. So it's, that one's gross. Go to the silver one. That white one looks disgusting.
I just hate the Eleanor bodies.
Do you really?
So overplayed.
How dare you?
It's just too, it's just been done so many times.
But who cares? It's amazing. That one. Yeah. Go to, yeah, that's, those are the images, but go to, get it from the side so you get a better look at it. That's a fucking beautiful car.
See, to me, it sits weird. It looks like it sits a little too high, and it looks like they're worried, like, I don't know anything about them, but to me, looking at it, it's like, you need to get it down a little bit, get a little more attitude, get a deeper dish on the wheel.
Well, I think what they're doing is trying to use all the geometry of the modern car.
Correct. So you end up with something that looks like it could go four-wheeling.
A little bit, right? Yeah, it's not, it's definitely not slammed. Yeah, in terms of looks, right?
Yes. I mean, I'm sure the car runs and drives and performs unbelievably.
Mm-hmm.
But it's missing a little, to me, it's missing a little something.
You know that company Classic Recreations? Have you seen them?
No, I don't think so.
They do. They're doing similar cars like that too, but they're doing it, you know, from the ground up.
There's a lot of people doing it because it's, with technology coming the way that it has, it's not as hard to do as it used to be.
Mm-hmm.
It's still a laborious task. Don't get me wrong, but you know, you can make all those systems work in anything.
I mean, see, a guy like you, that's a car guy, you look at an Eleanor and you look at it like it's played, but a person who doesn't see them all the time, it's not in the car industry. When was the last time you saw one of those fucking things on the street?
Shit, I was just at Barrett Jackson. There was like five of them for sale.
That's the thing. If you go there, but like Fusion Motorsports, they're right down the street here. They're the only licensed dealers. They have some deal with the woman who was she was the wife of the guy who wrote Gone in 60 Seconds or produced it or something like that. And so they make. See, go to Fusion Eleanor. They make some pretty sick ones. But you think there's a played out?
Personally, yeah. I'm just not an Eleanor car fan.
Is fucking beautiful. Why do you hate America, Richard?
I don't hate America.
How could you not love that?
It's just there's hundreds, if not thousands, of them out there.
Come on, bro. You must hate America.
No way, man.
Secretly.
And I love the Mustangs. I've got three of them myself, including a real 68 Shelby. But...
Is it the shape or the color scheme?
I think it's the shape. I mean, to me, it's such a popular car in the movie that, you know.
Too many people did it.
And now everybody's doing it, and, you know, it's what have you.
Yeah, but I mean, how many of them are out there in comparison to, like, say, a modern ZR1? There's probably
those
not
cars.
Nearly as many of
I bet
those
you
out there.
Thousands of those.
Are you think
there.
So?
Oh, yeah.
Really?
Yeah, there's different companies making tons of them.
All car people say that. They say two cars they think are played out, 69 Camaros and these things. Like everybody does a 69 Camaro and everybody does Eleanor.
Yeah, and the Duke's Hazzard car.
Oh, yeah.
Same thing.
Yeah.
You know. Now, a badass 69 Charger, don't get me wrong, but painted orange with a flag on the top, it's played out.
You can't do that anymore. That flag is fucking persona non grata.
That is, for sure.
You believe they pulled that show off the air?
Did
because,
they?
Yes, because the flag that shows off the air.
I thought it showed on like some weird obscure cable channel.
They pulled it off of TV Land. That's
really
yep. TV Land. I wrote a whole thing about it on Instagram. How ridiculous it was.